First at four, some tourists who visited Central Florida have confirmed cases of the measles.
And now local health officers are trying to find out if they contracted it here and if the measles is spreading.
West News' Gail Pascoe-Brown live outside the Orange County Health Department. Gail, we're talking about a highly contagious infection here.
Yes, it is. It is transmitted from person to person now. And just so you know, there have been no cases this year reported in Orange County. The last time they had some measles was in 2009. But if there is any case that's diagnosed or suspected, then state health officials want to know. They want officials and they want physicians to report it. The Florida Department of Health sent out this letter to all physicians in the state. It says cases of measles have been diagnosed and laboratory confirmed in travelers from Minnesota, Michigan, and Texas, who've all visited locations in Orange County in early March.
And how many cases total?
At this point, we are talking about three confirmed cases and two probable cases, none of which are here in Orange County.
But Orange County's Health Department's disease control manager would not give specifics as to where the tourists visited.
Within the confirmed cases, we know that they enjoyed some time here in Orange County. At this point, we know that they were not infectious when they were in Orange County. But since the exposures, there were some common exposures other than being in Orlando, we do feel it prudent to follow up with our investigations.
Health officials say it's likely that an undiagnosed infected person or persons visiting or residing in Orange County was the source of the reported measles infection.
Wow, that's people need to start taking better care of themselves and their kids and doing what they're supposed to do. Shots are very important.
That's why Lovey Davis makes sure her children's shots are up to date. According to the Centers for Disease Control, measles is highly contagious. So much, in fact, that if one person has it, 90% of the people close to that person who are not immune will also become infected with the measles virus. Symptoms include rash, cough, runny nose, eye irritation, and fever. The measles virus can lead to pneumonia, seizures, and death. Contact your physician or your local health department if you need a vaccination. Okay, back here live now. Who needs the vaccine? Well, the Centers for Disease Control recommends that children get two doses, and the first one should come at 12 to 15 months of age, the second one at 4 to 6 years of age before they enter school. Live at the Orange County Health Department, I'm Gail Pascoe-Brown, West 2 News.